Thank you.
I don't let Chris have a microphone because he apologizes between every song. It's a specific request I make when I go to a venue. And he's just okay with it. He knows he's going to do it.